Can I just say, I've played with James for 35 years. I've played with a lot of people, but he's one of the nicest guys you'll ever meet. And when I first met him, his mum came up to me and said, you know, she wanted a boy. His dad, she wanted a girl. His dad wanted a boy, but they're happy with him.